Emergency.
My girlfriend, me, got kidnapped last night.
And you didn't call last night when this occurred?
I was tied up.
Tell me what happened.
I wake up. Bright light blinding us. Taser goes off. And I see they were wearing wetsuits.
What did they swim in? So what happens next?
He then asked Denise to tie my hands behind my back.
Did she like discover something?
Some text messages.
Is she mad? Oh, she's you cheating? There's blood in your house.
Do you know where she is?
I didn't do anything. Yeah, you did.
Oh my God, it's her.
I just got a message. She's walking over to my house.
I'd never heard of a case where the kidnappers drop their victim at the front door of their house.
We thought she's this innocent victim. She looks more like a suspect.
Police now wondering, is Huskins a real life Gone Girl?
Something else has happened here.
Maybe this is about revenge.
We find zip ties, toy guns, and a blow-up doll.
Can this get any stranger?
Who's really behind all of this?
And they get an email confessing to the crime.
Did we all get this wrong?